bloopers section, which is just me with the... I got this. Okay, here we go. Here we go. This is the one. I'm an aerospace engineering student in my junior year, rising senior.
Меня зовут Damarcus. Я изучаю информатику и математику в MIT. In Russia right now, I'm working at Jetbrains. It's like a software company. And it turns out that they have an office in Russia and they have a mobile robotics office. So I'm working with them on their SLAM testing service.
I'm currently working in software with robotics and working on SLAM and 3D mapping. This is my my first real internship workplace experience, and it's been really fantastic for helping me decide where I want to go in the future. I've been really stuck between pursuing graduate studies and working in industry. Now I know that I could survive in industry. It's been a very enjoyable experience. It's really great that MIT has these sort of programs that enable us to travel and be able to afford it. As a student, it's difficult to just casually travel. Being able to work and live in another country gives an extra depth of understanding of that country that you wouldn't also get just as a tourist.
Right now I'm in St Petersburg. Last year I was in Moscow. And St Petersburg definitely has a different vibe to it. It's more, I would say, kind of what you would think of like a European city being like. Also, the sun sets really late.
It's a very unique experience living somewhere where it's almost always light outside. It's alive very late into the night. Definitely very different from the long Boston winter months that I experienced before coming here to St. Petersburg.
It's kind of just jarring to like walk out of a building and the sun's up and you check your phone and it's like midnight. It's like, yeah, it doesn't really feel much different from home. People often ask where I'm from, like, where are you from? I say, America. And they're like, oh wow. And they're actually pretty warm and like, glad to see people wanting to learn more about their culture and their country and language.
Is there anything else you would like to add?
Oh, visit Russia. It's very nice.